services just above Highway 35 are flooded. All persons will be shifted along the river.
Actually, it's not doing too bad with just the regular light. The lights we got going on. Turn on the IR on the night vision cam. And aim it over this way, yes. Well, wasn't it over there on the bar? Mitchell had it. Well, find the night vision camera. No, I don't want the red camera. Don't tell me you lost my night vision camera.
If anyone...
Is it over there? Yeah, that's the night vision camera. Turn it on and turn on night vision. Come over here. Okay. So,
there. Now, we turn this to that. And then the switch up here is night vision. It turns on the IR light.
Okay. Hang on. Alright, now let's see. Oh yeah, it shows up real good. Here, you take this and give me that. Now, watch.
Purple. It's purple.
That's the IR, infrared.
Okay.
So...
what it'll look like outside?
Well, let's see. Let's... oh, crap. Here, hold this.
I gotta get up.
Here, can you hear me? I said I had to get up. I didn't say you had to go anywhere. Let's see. Alright, one camera on top of the other. Alright, so it's got the IR filter inside. This, the action cam does.
Is anything showing up in the one?
Well, yeah, you see it's got that. Let me change the exposure to see if that helps. Here, hold that. Let me change the exposure. Okay, now, you walk around with that over the top of the other and see what you can see.
All I'm seeing on the small camera are the lights.
Okay.
Which means it won't do us any good outside.
Alright, shut the night vision down first, then shut the camera down. What are you doing?
Blue.
You go the other. Alright. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, that's on. That's off. Alright. Okay, see, we're still recording here. Okay. That's like. Oh my god, it's the ex-wife. She'll break my camera. That's the vibration of the wind. I'm thinking it's trying to get through that seal, the wind blowing. Yeah, we got more water over here. Somebody needs to mop it up.
Mitchell, I'm going out with Dad. Get over here.
Come on. Layla, no. That's coming in from somewhere.
Sure?
Yeah, we got water out here. It's coming in from somewhere. It's not the door yet. Alright, you crack the door. Hold on to the camera with the strap and everything. Go ahead and get the door. All right, this is the waterproof camera. No, not right now. Just hold the camera. I don't want that getting wet. Stop. Stop. Oh, hell. Close it. Come over here. We're going to have to open it and get that tree out. Yeah, we got water coming in from this. Open it and get that tree out. tree branch, whatever the hell it is. Ow! My cane, lift up! Alright. Down. Land it. Yeah, well, yeah, it's been coming in because my generator is soaked. It's been spraying in from the storm.
You gonna check the footage?
Huh?
You gonna check the footage she was out there?
Yeah. Holy crap, look how much that door is flexing.
The hurricane door, isn't it?
That's what, these are designed to reinforce the door. They're supposed to take up to a class 4, and that's what they said we've got now. So it's taken a class 4. We gotta replace the seal on the bottom of your grandma's garage door though after this storm. Go let your grandma know we got water blowing underneath the door from the storm into the garage. And then tell your brother to get the mop in here and to mop this out. And get the ramen noodles out of here.
No way you can all that up with the mop.
You bring the mop out. Get the ramen noodles out of there before they're destroyed. Ow. No, you mop, you sop it up, put it in there, that top, and then wring it out. Want me to show you?
I know what you're talking about. That'd take like 30 minutes.
Oh, that's in there. That stuff underneath there, get it all out. Anything like that, get wet and destroyed. Put it in the sink so it can drain. There, the sink over there. Go let your grandma know about the garage. Water is blowing underneath the door. But go ahead and start sopping up all this stuff. It's all right, Layla, I'm fine. Yep, eye wall's coming. Eye wall's coming. Oh. 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 Oh.
All right. Out of the case. Later, girl. Later. What's my girl? What's my girl? Yeah. Here's my Layla.
Yeah.
All right. Stop.
I'm just gonna call by Melissa for about 2 seconds.
Oh, see if it call her back.
Along the river should monitor the latest forecast and be prepared to take necessary precautions.
any water from it? Here.
0.0 feet for him.
Tell her what
that is.
6:35 thereabouts. And the storm's mostly gone, and we still have no power. Cats are around here everywhere. And dogs. I have no idea where my cat Ghost is, though.